Wanyama's appointment was revealed at the Source of the Nile Hotel in Jinja City during a prize-giving ceremony for the champions of the two-day Rock Challenge Scrubber Competition 2023. The competition began on October 7th and was concluded on October 8th.
Unfortunately, the scrubber must have stayed somewhere.
Wanyama stated that one of his goals is to bring Scrabble into the mainstream of the country.
It's really a pleasure. It was a no-brainer when Nelson and the executive reached out to me to try and see how we can support the cause of Scrabble in this country. And like he said, move it away from obscurity and try to mainstream the conversation around Scrabble. Obviously, the executive has a plan. Mine is to really offer support on that plan, to reach out to people who can support this cause, but also the policy makers, especially in the field of sports, to appreciate the importance of this game and therefore be able to marshal a little bit more resources and to see how we can popularize Scrabble so that we have many more people coming on board. I already know that it is picking up. I know that there are several clubs now across the country, but I know that we can do much more so that we are able to raise the profile of Scrabble in this country and really make it one of the mainstream sports in the country.
Chiageda believes Wanyama will use his networks, profile and position in society to promote Scrabble in Uganda.
Looking for the petrol, because the first thing we had to do was to review the constitution, which was not providing for the position of petrol. And all of you who have been in voluntary organizations will agree with me that a patron plays a very big part, which includes him being the public official to link us with the public and private sector. He is expected to use his networks, to use his profile, to use his position in society to promote Scrabble in this country a little bit more than we can do. So we reviewed the constitution 2 years ago, and the executive has been in the search for a platform. Having done that, we approached several national personalities, but eventually we selected one, but took some time to convince him to come and first of all serve in an organization which happens to appear a bit obscure.
The Rock Challenge 2023 Scrabble event was won by Manasse Otieno of Kenya. Richard Geria of Uganda finished second, while Kenya's top seed Alan Oyende finished third. Rose Kisembo, a senior Scrabble player who described some of the difficulties faced by the female players, won the ladies division.
Taxes.